Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing a Ulta haul, and this is kind of over a week, 2 weeks, and I actually did paint my nails for 4th of July, which is in 3 days. So yeah, some of it's from different places, like some my grandma gave me, and then some is like from Mall Norman, and only like one thing is. So, yeah, there's not that much products. So, yeah, I just wanted to do this video, and if you guys want to see what I got, just keep watching, guys. Okay, so first I went to Ulta, and I picked up a few things. So, first I'll start with drugstore, and then I'll start, I'm moving my box. And then I'll start with the high-end products. So, first, I'll start with lips. So, first I got this Maybelline, and I've used this a lot. This Maybelline New York Color Whisper, and this is in Go Nude, which is just like an everyday if I don't want to do my makeup that much. Slap this on, a lip balm and a lipstick, and you probably really can't see a swatch. Like, there it is. It's a little bit like more darker and peachy toned than my skin tone. So that's really good, so that it doesn't like match my skin tone and make me kind of look like I'm dead. So yeah, I really like that. Then I got a few bright kind of neon colors. So I got these two Maybelline, I think. Are they by Maybelline? I think they are. Let's see. Yeah, Maybelline Color Sensational New Vivids Collection. These have been out for a long time. I really want to get more. I'm just contemplating on getting that purple berry color because I really want a purple lipstick. But yeah, and I did curl my hair. I hope you guys like it. Let me fix that. There we go. Okay, getting off topic. So I got one in 870 Shocking Coral, and I heard from these from Makeup by Mandy 24. Check out her channel. Let me fix my top. I'm pulling it the wrong way. Sorry. Okay. From her channel, these colors, because I didn't think they would look good on me, so I got this one. These two. So I got Shocking Coral, which is just a bright coral. And I think it's more pinky than corally orange. Like, oh my gosh, that looks bright orange on camera. Trust me, it's not. It's way more pinky than showing up on the camera. Maybe it will show it, like, that color. Like, see, it doesn't really look like that one. Okay, my lighting just went weird. Okay. Here, let me turn on my light. I'll be right back. Ow! Why is this turning on? Oh, it's not plugged in. Ow. She's gonna be so... Okay, yeah, I'm still here. I'm just trying to. Good job. Oh, God. Ow. If you're wondering why I'm talking like this, because my light's under my table. Okay. My light switch. Oh, that doesn't even do anything. Let's twist off the top. Here we go. That might look better. I'm not for sure. Good job, Emma. Okay. I wonder what those were. Those were seashells. That looks better. Okay. But, so yeah, I got that. There we go. This is the color right there. Oh, sorry. I have nail polish on my hand that I need to remove. Oh, and I have to paint my toes. I'm not going to show you my feet. It'd be kind of weird. Okay, but then I got another one. These are pretty cheap. They're around $5, $6. And I spent all my own money on this. So, this is an 860 Pink Pop. Oh, and that one was in Shocking Coral. Now, this is a, like, this is showing up the color on camera. That's like a bright pink. Oh, there's a smudge. That's what color it is. I'll show you a different thing from. I like to mix it with something that I'm going to show you later on. But it is such a bright pink. Like, I mean, this probably isn't like the Candy Yum Yum from MAC, but at least it's moisturizing. So it's kind of like the bright. Okay, that's the color. Like, that is so pretty. So I got those. Those are probably going to be in a favorite video. I'm going to really try and do better videos for you guys. So yeah, I got those. Then I got another lipstick from them. I'm wearing this today. It's really pretty. This is Born With It, which I can't remember. 11th Gorgeous said this was a dupe to a MAC lipstick, but I can't remember the name. Okay, I'm gonna have to start hurry up. So this is Born With It. Just a pink color. And then I got, this is what I like to mix Pink Pop with. This lipstick that I got, the Vivids Pink Pop. It's the CoverGirl Lip Perfection Jumbo Gloss Balm in 220 or 2307. This probably isn't gonna focus. There's somebody here. Okay, now my lighting's weird. Okay, whatever. But yeah, this is just a bright pink. And it's super moisturizing. Everybody thinks they're dry. I think they're really moisturizing. So I got that. And I'm wiping my hand off as I go. Then I got this, which I'm kind of disappointed in, but it was only $2. So I mean, it's not like I spent like on a MAC lipstick or something. So this is only $2. It's the Wet n Wild lipsticks. Like these ones. Like the ones in the clear tube. And this is in 903 Just Peachy. And it looked like it was gonna be like, you know, a mauve nude in the container. No. Okay. The swatch looks pretty. Okay, doesn't that look really pretty? But on my skin tone and on the color of my lips, it looks disgusting. Like I'm gonna give this away because I hate that color. And then I got so now for some eye stuff. So I got three things. Well, no, I got more than three things. So these I bought. Well, this one my grandma gave me. This is the All May Intense Eye Color because she has different colors eyes than me. I have brown and she has like a grayish blue green kind of color. And this is in the All May Intense Eye Color Eyeliner Crayon. In a raisin quartz, so it's kind of like a purple, so it brings out the color of my eyes because I have like hazely green eyes. You can't tell though. So yeah. Oh, and on my lids, I'm wearing MAC's All That Glitters in My Crease. I'm wearing CoverGirl Swiss Chocolate. But so that's what it looks like. It's really creamy and pigmented, like you can tell it's kind of like a purple color. Well, you probably can't, but it is purple. So yeah, that, and then I actually bought these. So this is the, sorry, I keep itching my nose. This is the Revlon Colorstay Eyeliner in Charcoal. And this is just a deep, kind of like metallic gray. I just funked up. Functified the lighting, that's okay. So that's what I'm wearing today. Like in my waterline and on my tight line. And then I got Georgina Fabiana liquid eyeliner pen. Wait, is this by? Yeah. Because 11th Gorgeous raised about this, but I don't know if it was just mine. But mine, I swatch, and it's not that black. Like it looks black, but like it looks gray to me. Like, isn't that weird? I don't know if it's just me or what. But yeah. So then I got two mascaras. First one I got is, I haven't opened yet, but I'm gonna open it for you guys. This is the Maybelline New York The Roquette Volume Express one. Everybody says it's so good. I think mine's in non-waterproof because I hate waterproof mascaras. I despise them. But I do use them in the summertime. But I just got this because it says it's a really good volumizing mascara. And the wand is huge, like covers but yeah, I got that. Did I just get mascara? Then this one I'm so excited for, and I love it to death. This is the Benefit Their Real Mascara. And this is the black one. I don't think there's any other colors, but I've been using this. This is what I'm wearing today. A little bit more, but I walked into the store. Like, you guys can't see it here. You see my lashes? Do you see how big they are? But I walked into the store, and this lady, like the drugstore, and this lady walked over and she was like, "What mascara are you wearing?" And I was like, "The Benefit Their Real." I was kind of freaked out though, because she was like staring at my eyes the whole time, which I didn't really care, but I was kind of freaked out, like she was a pervert or something. But this, and I told her this, and she was like, and she was looking for mascara, and she left, and I think she went to go get this. I don't know. But sorry about that. Then I got this L'Oreal for brown eyes. What? No, that's wrong. That's not the color. The color is 812 Smooth Latte. And this, I think, kind of looks like MAC Soft Brown. I'm not for sure. I'm debating on getting MAC Soft Brown. Maybe when I use this up, definitely on vacation, I'm gonna get it. Because when I go to vacation, I'm going to South Carolina. I'm going on vacation, and I'm going to a mall, and they have a CCO. And like, seriously, and my mom's giving me money. And I already have some money saved up that I was gonna use for eye mats. But see, I might go to California or New York eye mats, depend. But this is in Smooth Latte. And it's just like soft brown, kind of. Then I got, and this is all from Ulta. Then this actually isn't from Ulta. This is from. Then I got. Okay. This is confusing. Okay. So then I got these two blushes, and I'm gonna do well face stuff. Yeah. Got these two blushes. I got Milani blushes. I got one in Dulce Pink, which, if you don't know what Dulce means, means candy. These are like matte. Oh, I saw the swatches. Oh, come on. Focus on that. And they're really shimmery, so if you don't like shimmery blushes, you're not gonna like this. But yeah. I got Dulce Pink and Luminoso, which I think is perfect for the summer with a stippling brush. Oh, and when you go to buy these, if you're gonna buy these, and you shake them. Do you hear that? They're not broken, okay? They have like this little thing under them, like, with the brush and stuff, so they're not broken. Luminoso is like a peachy blush, kind of like a nude. So I really like those. And then I got Nirvana, which is what I'm wearing today. Yay! Kind of just like a baby pink. This was so expensive. I already took the brush out because I don't like the brush. But for some reason, this smells like perfume. Is that weird? It smells like perfume. I don't know if that's weird or not, but it does. But this is Hervana by Benefit. And oh my gosh, I just want to sit here and like stare at that because that is so pretty. Okay, the lighting's like going blurry, so I'm not going to focus this. But that's what it looks like. And the packaging is adorable. Oh, and if you guys know what Hervana means, comment down below, because I know what Nirvana means, but Hervana, I don't know what that means, but I know what Nirvana means. It's a name of a band, and it means paradise, if you're wondering. But, like, you could swirl them all together, or you could take, like, a really tiny brush and get in there, but I probably don't have a brush that tiny, so I'm not going to do that. But, like, if you're swirling them all together, you get, like, this baby pink. But, like, you can use them by separate, which I think is really pretty. But I don't know who would have a brush that small. So I got that. And I got the Benefit Blend Concealer. Okay. So there's a story behind this. This I ordered online, same with the Hervana and the two Milani blushes. I ordered this online. I was mad, though. So, my hair's all funkified. Okay, there we go. Come on. There we go. So I got this in the mail, and I wanted number two, I think. Is it two? Yeah, I think. But that's okay. She gave me number three, which I was kind of mad because that's like too dark for my skin tone for under my eyes because I like to lighten up my eyes. I used to Fit Me concealer, but ever since you said this is so good, so I decided to get this. So, yeah, I don't know how I feel about this, but this is good though because now I have a concealer for the summertime. So, like, it's darker than my skin tone. Like, look, I'll show right there. Like, that's way too dark for my skin tone. I'm not gonna wear that. But yeah, so I got that. And then I got some stuff. Oh, this is the last thing I got. I got the CoverGirl Outlast Stay Fabulous 3-in-1 Foundation, the NYX 42. Shout out to my aunt. My mother, she's gonna pick like 8:20 something or 8:30 something. And then I went to the mall, and but I just, not the mall, the grocery store. I decided not to buy it there because it was like $4 more expensive at CVS, I think, than it was at Kroger's. Because at Kroger's, it was like $10. At CVS, it was like $15. I'm like, heck to the no. So I went there and I met up. I didn't know they were going to be there, but my aunt was there and she was waiting for my mom because she wanted to talk to her because I was in the makeup aisle by myself. So my cousin was watching me because she's 8 and she loves makeup. I'm not going to say her name, but shout out to my aunt who picked this 842 color. So if she wasn't there enough, I would have picked it up at CVS. It would be way too light for me. So thank you, Aunt Kristen. Okay, so now stuff from the mall and from Sephora and Mally Beauty that my grandma bought me. I don't know, off QVC that she gave me the money for that I bought. So first, this I got just because my concealer, I don't know if it's just because it's drugstore, the Maybelline Fit Me, but it creases under my eyes. So I don't know if I have wrinkles under my eyes or if it's just the concealer. So I got this, and I thought this would be good too because I could use it when I get older. And I just got it to kind of prevent that creasing. Not that I have any, I'm not for sure. I'll have to go ask somebody who knows what they're doing. This is the Peter Thomas Roth Clinical Skincare Intense Firm Eye Temporary Eye Tightener. Instantly tightens, firms, and smoothens the appearance of crow feet, fine lines, and deep wrinkles around the eye area. So yeah. Oh, and under eye puffiness. So for all skin types. In eye, when I squint, I get these little lines, and like that's really bad though, because I never carry around sunglasses, which I need to, because my purse is so tiny. Like, look, you can't see my purse. Never mind. But yeah, it's so tiny, so I can't carry around sunglasses in it. So I got this. So I've been using this like out here before I do any of my makeup, and I love it so far. Then I got the Laura Geller baked highlighter in French Vanilla. I've been using this as a setting powder under my eyes for my concealer, as a highlighter and all over lid color for my brow bone and my all over lid, and I've been using this as a highlighter for my cheekbones. So it's like a 3-in-1, which I think, no, never mind. But this is really pigmented. I don't know how much this was. Sorry. I don't know how much any of this was. I just picked it up. Well, I know how much some of it is, but not all of it. But this is like perfect. Like, there it is, and you blend out. Looks so pretty. So I got that. Then I got these off of QVC. These are the Mally Beauty lip gloss stick things. I don't know what these are called. But these are amazing. I love these. So I got a purple one because I was so excited. Because I got some for Christmas. And like I put it on, it was so bright and so pigmented. It was like a liquid lipstick. Like, I mean, really. So I thought this might look purple on my lip. It just doesn't. But I'll still buy purple lipstick. But this is in Orchid. So it's just a purple, like I said before. And you have to like crank them too. So yeah. I'll do swatches. So there's Orchid right there. And it's kind of not looking like it is, but it's just like a light mauvey purple in real life. And then I got Pouty Pink, which is like a mauvey pink but with sparkles. This one I'm wearing today over top of Born With It. And that's Pouty Pink. Right there, that's a really pretty color. It's showing up like the color it is. And then I got Starburst. Kind of smells like Starburst, but it has like a lipstick scent to it too. So I got this, and this is actually kind of similar to Pouty Pink, but it's lighter. It's more of like a peachy pink, and it has tons of sparkles in it. So Starburst, Pouty Pink, and Orchid. I love those. So I got that, and I got one thing from Victoria's Secret. Because I was like, Mom, can you buy me a MAC eyeshadow? She's like, no, they're too expensive. So they're $15. So then I went to Victoria's Secret, and this was $12, and she said, oh, okay. She bought it for me. I mean, seriously, that's $3 cheaper. But this I thought would be pretty. Smoked out under my lash line. So this is in Whirlwind. Oh my God. Just look at it. See, look at the lighting. Okay, watch. Wow. This is like a cream to powder. It feels like so wet when you put it on. Look at that. That's crazy. Like that, I just went like this. That's freaking crazy. Like, watch, okay? Here's the different finger. One, two. That's illegal. Like, look at that. That's crazy. I thought it was so pretty. But okay. So last thing I got, I need to hurry up. This video is getting really long. I got this clear complexion toner acne treatment lotion from Rue Morgan. Just looks like this. Amazing. You guys need to buy this. I think it's like $18, I think, for 6 fluid ounces, which is a lot. It's $18. Okay, so I took the shower. Okay, this was the night before I was getting my makeup done because she did my makeup. Not this makeup. I did my makeup right now. But so the night before, I washed my face off and I used makeup remover to get it off. Then the day after, the day I was getting my makeup done, I took a shower, wiped my face off, washed it off with makeup remover. Then I went there. She washed my face off with another face wash. Then she used this on a cotton pad. There was still freaking makeup on my face. Like, that's crazy. If that's gonna get this off, I think I'm going to repurchase this like 5 million bajillion times. I'm never going to use anything else. So that's crazy. I really recommend you guys getting this. I don't really have acne. I've been getting acne spots like up here, just small, not really acne, but like pimples, because acne is a lot. But I just been getting like small little pimples up in this area. And I haven't gotten like developed my skin type yet, because I haven't matured yet. But that's kind of awkward. But so I got this, and that is the end of my haul. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Comment down below telling me if you want me to write the prices somewhere, or if you want me to tell you the prices, and if this was enjoyable a little bit. I don't know. And if you guys like my hair up, straight, or curled like it is today. And I know this shirt's kind of like all funkified. That's okay. What the heck? Pull on this side. Yeah. There we go. Whatever. This is from TJ Maxx, if you're wondering. And I'm just wearing shorts. So yeah, this is the end of my video. And I will just like to conclude it. So I love you guys. And bye.